Palmerston. I did not know you were in Cambridge.
I thought I'd make the trip to brush up on my Ovid.
And as a graduate, I've come to vote, of course. The future of this university is very important to me.
And to the nation.
The votes have been counted. Votes for the Earl of Powis, 837. Votes for His Royal Highness Prince Albert, 953.
Congratulations, Your Royal Highness.
Thank you, although I'm sure you will be pleased to hear that I shall not be accepting the chancellorship under such circumstances. Clearly, they do not want me.
Well, then my journey will have been in vain.
You voted for me.
Yes, I surprised even myself. I have what the Dons might call a Damascene conversion.
You have come round to my way of thinking.
Only on the matter of cholera, sir.
Congratulations, sir.